This is our main campus, as seen when it's not snow outside.
Well, I think that the MIRAI collaboration is really important because it is a platform where we bring together like diverse expertise from Sweden and from Japan. Together, that's the point where we can really do something on a global level. And while it's two countries, it's still very international network. So being this platform that can share the expertise and the knowledge and really building trust while we do that is the most important with a collaboration like MIRAI.
I feel very excited. I feel very proud that we are hosting this event this year. And I hope we will all have a great and rewarding week.
I think the MIRAI creates many opportunities at the different organizational layers. At the individual level, like us, we are able to have a partner to conduct research together. Also at the institutional level, universities can have a more advanced partnerships. And also national and international levels, we can find many solutions to tackle global issues.
I think that it will really expand my horizons and allow me to travel more and hopefully have other people who are interested in similar topics and also across disciplines get to see my research.
When I attend a conference, poster session is my favorite part. I like and appreciate this one-to-one in-depth discussion for a particular topic that we both have common interest with. So by the end of the week, if I can make a new contact, I'll be very glad.